106 Main Street in Mornington, the boundary truck.
Yes.
Just going down, we just plunged it to clear. There's the lead off. Water level, oh, yeah, it's on a 45, I think. It is. So what, the trap seal's down. Clear. Wrapping around. And we're flowing now, we're out of the street.
Yeah, that was that way, Paul?
Yep.
Southern Way Main. Still clear. Could you just turn that off for me, please? In fact. Still outside the boundary. Coming in now. This is around the trap. There's your trap seal. And down around the trap seal now. We're under. Coming back out. That's about wrong. Oh, yeah, it's about 150 trap seal. Bit of slurry or dirt in there before, we'll go up the, junction. 45.
Anything you need to take it off?
Hey?
Shouldn't get weird.
I see, okay. Just gonna go down from the temporary laundry connection. Bit of mortar at the bottom there. And then doing the brickwork. Just a little bit of a dag there stuck at the bottom. Little bit of water, clean it out there. Here's the lead off to the BT. You'd have a look down there, make sure I'm in the right spot, that's a, oh, you'll see the line of this. Yep?
Yep.
Alright, coming back. The lead off. Holding a bit of water there, probably 5-10 mil. 20 mil. 2 or 3 meters holding water. junction.